because, sweetie, we've got to wait till Appleboom to show up. It's not the same if we can't come up with any ideas without all three of the Crusaders.
Well, you better hurry.
I'm about to climb the walls!
Oh, sweetie Belle.
You think I'm joking, huh?
I'm surprised you don't get a cutie mark for that.
Hi, girls. Sorry, I'm late.
What took you so long, Applebloom? We've been waiting forever!
Yeah, the reason I was late is because when I was heading back from Zagora's, I found these interesting-looking creatures just laying around in a bush.
Where are they?
In my mine. Come out, little fellas.
OMC! They're so adorable!
But what are they?
I'm not really sure, but I just knew I had to show them to you guys. Look how cute they are! There's a mouse one, a kitten one, and this one.
Guys, we should totally keep them as pets! They can make a good addition to have for our clubhouse!
I don't know. We don't know exactly what they are. They could be poisonous, might carry a certain disease, maybe...
Then it's settled. We are keeping them.
So you're going to get us out of it.
You're right, Scoot. I gotta figure out a way to get rid of those things.
You better think of something fast. Look how bad things are getting.
Handled that mess.
I know. Weird, huh?
Now what are we gonna do?
Ooh, I know what we could do, girls. How about we just beat the living snot out of these things?
Yeah, put it in here. Check your mate. I swear to me, Mom.
I didn't mean to hurt you that bad, little guy.
You didn't mention that they can change size.
I didn't know they could.
It seems to me that you guys are getting pretty hungry. Well, I know a good place on where you can eat. It's called Sugar Cube Corner.
Scootaloo, what are you doing?
As I was saying, there's plenty of choices that they have there. Those include cookies, pies, muffins, chocolate fountains, gumdrops, and cakes that are just to die for. Just head down to Ponyville onto your right, and you'll find the place. Relax, Apple Bloom. I just think that since they're being distracted, we have more time to come up with a plan to get those things out of Ponyville for good.
And maybe we could get a cutie mark for saving Ponyville.
It's worth a shot.
Come on, let's get ourselves a plan together and save Ponyville.
Dr. Howard, Dr. Fine, Dr. Howard.
How could things get even worse?